just like Earth and other objects of our solar system orbits around the Sun, the Sun also orbits around a massive object which is situated at the center of our Milky Way galaxy. This massive object is a supermassive black hole, located inside Sagittarius A region. Astronomers haven't actually seen the supermassive black hole itself. Instead, they have observed the motion of stars in the vicinity of Sagittarius A star. After 10 years of observations, astronomers detected the motion of a star that came within 17 light hours distance from the supermassive black hole. That's only 3 times the distance from the Sun to Pluto. Only a compact object with the mass of millions of stars would be able to make a high-mass object like a star move in that trajectory.